Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about choledochal cyst imaging. Choledochal cyst is a spectrum of malformation involving extrahepatic and intrahepatic bladder. Etiology may be due to pancreaticobiliary malunction, pancreatic duct joint common bladder, proximal to sphincter of Golgi, leading to reflux of pancreatic enzyme. High risk of cholangiocarcinoma if choledochal malformation is not resected. Most common signs and symptoms: prolonged neonatal cholestasis, so-called infantile obstructive cholangiopathy, infant jaundice, alcoholic stool, hepatomegaly, and palpable abdominals. Adolescent, adult, palpable pain, jaundice, cholangitis, and pancreatitis. Demographic. Two-thirds diagnosed before 10 years of age, only 20% diagnosed in adult. Predominant in female. Epidemiology more common in Asian than Western country. 1 over 2,000 rebirths in US versus 1 over 1,000 rebirths in Japan. One-third of all reported cases occur in Japanese patients. Obstructing top differential dialysis, obstructing choledocholithiasis, cystic biliary atresia, gastrointestinal duplication cysts, primary sclerosing cholangitis, pancreatic cirrhosis. Ultrasounds in a child with jaundice and elevated liver enzyme, round or tubular cystic right upper quadrant must separate from gallbladder. CPD dilated more than 10 mm is very suggestive in children. COMOCP for detailed pre-operative assessment of ductal anatomy and pancreaticobiliary malunction. Delay scan with hepatobiliary contrast agent may confirm connection of cyst to biliary tree. Nucleus hepatobiliary scan for functional assessment. So early photopenia and item with delayed filling. This graphic shows the choledochal malformation classification by Dodani with Tai Phi, now considered a separate ductal plate malformation. Note the anomalous pancreaticobiliary junction with the pancreatic duct inserting into the common bladder proximal to the sphincter of Golgi. Ultrasounds of the liver in a 9 years old show a large simple appearances adjacent to a normal arterial gallbladder. Choledochal ultrasound show the right upper quadrant in the 12 years old, so a normal gallbladder with diffuse marked dilation of the common bladder. Contrast intensity in a patient so marked dilation of common bladder with a normal gallbladder. Mild intrahepatic duct irritation was also noted. Contrastant NCT reconstruction, so intrahepatic biliary duct dilatation, as well as pusiform dilation of the common bladder in this type 1 choledochal. Treatment. Type 1 complete surgical resection plus biliary drainage procedure, typical role on egret, choledochal jejunal stomy. Type 2 usually excise entirely defects in common bladder is closed primarily over tissue. Type 3 choledochal with diameter less than 3 cm may be approached endoscopically with sphincterectomy. Type 4 dilated extrahepatic duct is completely incised plus biliary enteric drainage procedure. Type 5 coronary disease, when limited to single hepatic lobe, may be resected. Internal and external drainage without cyst excision lead to an acceptably high rate of cholangitis, does not alter malignant potential. After resection of choledochal cyst, less than 0.5% develop cancer before 18. 11% develop cancer as adult, mean age 42 years. Thank you.